The Haldex coupling oil, according to factory documentation, is designed for the entire lifespan of the vehicle and does not need to be changed.
Is that true?
We will see this in the example of an Opel Insignia, where at the owner's request, we will change the oil and filter and check its condition. My name is Sergey, and I am glad to welcome you to our channel. While the mechanic removes the cover, we will ask our most experienced employee for their opinion on the oil change interval. Sorry to interrupt you, Igor, I sincerely apologize. As our most experienced specialist, please tell us. The service documentation states that the oil in the Haldex coupling on the Opel is for the entire lifespan of the vehicle and does not need changing.
If you do not change the oil regularly, it will gradually lose its essential friction properties, which could lead to the coupling operating with noticeable delays because there will be harmful metal shavings accumulating in the oil over time.
So, when should it be changed?
I recommend changing it every 40, 60,000 kilometers or once every 4 years. If you don't take care of this issue, you may end up incurring substantial repair costs for the coupling component. By the way, they are just about to carefully remove the cover, and soon you will see exactly what the oil looks like. So,
here's the exciting moment as they carefully remove the cover and the oil begins draining out. Observe the amount of metal shavings. It's clearly visible even on a finger and also on the camera display. Now we will remove the filter and take out the gasket. Thoroughly and carefully clean everything, removing all shavings and debris.
Output.
Despite what the service documentation claims about the Haldex oil lasting for the entire service life, it is still necessary to change it regularly. As Igor wisely mentioned, it's generally advisable to do it approximately every 40, 60,000 kilometers. After we thoroughly clean it, we then proceed to install a brand new filter, along with a fresh gasket. This is our set. Today we currently have non-original fib oil available. Before we proceed to pour in the oil, I would greatly appreciate a minute of your full attention, please. Wanted to talk about the innovations on our channel. This month, we proudly initiated a collaboration with our friends at the Opel Service Center located in Istanbul, known as Nisa Auto Service. They are very professional masters and we always recommend them. They have already successfully completed over 4,000 chain replacements on the B16DTH engine model. They also successfully carry out a variety of other essential repairs, so if you find yourself in Istanbul or in the surrounding areas, be sure to stop by their excellent service center for assistance with your needs. You won't be disappointed with their expertise and friendly approach. These are professional masters. We recommend them. I wanted to take a moment to let you know that we have officially opened a brand new merchandise store. Therefore, in the countries where it is available, you can click on the provided link to purchase our unique souvenir products directly from Opel Service Kiev. We hope you enjoy browsing through our offerings. Currently, we offer a variety of items, including mugs and t-shirts, and we plan to add even more exciting souvenir products featuring our logos in the near future. If you are interested in participating in sponsoring our channel and would like to make a generous contribution for the Mechanics Coffee, you can easily subscribe here for sponsorship. All the specific conditions and details regarding the sponsorship are clearly described on that page. We are currently testing this innovative system. We have secured sponsors, and we warmly invite you to join us as well. It costs just 80 cents, or about 35 hryvnias per month, and you can cancel at any time without hassle. This is not a lot of money, and it would be lovely for us to enjoy a warm coffee together along with a delicious pastry. We carefully fill the oil to the appropriate level. Then, using a diagnostic tool, we conduct the pump test and fully fill the system with oil. We conduct a test drive, and then we add oil back to the appropriate level again. Thank you all sincerely for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more content and leave your comments or questions below. We will always respond.